when your mind dies in the same body and becomes a new mind, cosmos enters into you. When your body dies in the same mind, takes a new body, you enter into the cosmos. When cosmos enters you, it is liberation. When you enter into the cosmos, it is death. The part feels as part the moment it wants to be part. Part only should be blamed, not the whole, because part only continues to hold on to the thought to be part. Whole is not holding on to the thought. Even though the thought might have happened on the whole also, only when you hold on to that thought, you remain as part. So, the feeling of separation, who created, why created, is not the really focus of your vengeance or action. Your focus should be on who is holding on to that feeling of separation, not who created, why it got created. Who holds on to it, gives life to it. The feeling of separation, because the part only is holding on to it, it is giving life to it. So, your action and intensity to act upon should be directed to the center, who is holding on to the feeling that you are separate from the whole. You are part, not the whole.